And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to open the show, Miss Anna Mihole. Let's have a seat. There you go. Look at you all demure in your little black market White House dress.
You're cute.
Little Ann Taylor Loft action. Okay, so before we meet our little drag queen rugby hand player, how many of you guys have been to Rugby Is A Drag? How many of you are virgins tonight? Well, I'm gonna start with you, Jameson, and I'm gonna take that. No, I'm talking about you. All right, so I'm your hostess, Geisha Star, all the way from Aspen, Colorado. I used to live in Seattle, and I used to do a lot of Whitney on the stage. Well, actually, I did a lot of Whitney upstairs. And so, how Rugby Is A Drag is all of our fierce, butch, handsome men tuck their balls and put on some heels. And they're here to raise money. The last few years, we've raised money for Referendum 57, Marriage Equality in Washington State. We've raised money for Lifelong AIDS Alliance. But this year, they decided they're going to raise money for them. Because I hear playing rugby is just as expensive as it is doing drag. The only difference is the rugby boys can't return their outfits after they wear them to Nordstrom. So what we do is we get to know our little rugby players and our boys. I play Connie Chung and get to know them, get to know you, and we go from there. So it's a little interaction, sit and talk. And then as the drinks start flowing, you guys start tipping, and that pays for some scrim or scrum or shit like that. So Anna Mihole Smith, were you here last year or the year before?
No, this is my first year.
Your first year, and it's your first time doing drag?
Other than Halloween, yes.
And how do you like it? What's the easiest part of being a girl?
None of it.
Well, look at the front row, because pretty hurts, doesn't it, girls? And what's the hardest part of it, do you think? The feet, the balls, or the makeup?
The makeup.
And let's see. And we had a makeup artist, Darren Black. We'll bring out all the makeup artists later on. Devin Black. Sorry, it was in Chinese. So why did you choose Whitney, knowing that I'm hosting the show, and I'm Whitney Houston Lee of Seattle and Aspen?
This was my favorite song when I was 5 years old. My mom had to play it over and over and over on a cassette tape in the car.
So we're probably the same age. All right, well good. And you play, what's a retired lock? What does that mean?
A lock who doesn't play anymore.
Oh, so you just hang out and cross-dress. All right, perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, please give up our opening number, Miss Anna Mihole Smith.